Hello everybody, this is Boomchild for day 14 of Dark Souls 2 playthrough. Last time we left off, we were battling in the castle, trying to figure out where the hell to go, and I ran into my archenemies, the rune sentries. Those bitches popped up again. So, let's see how we do today. As always, you can find me live, twitch.tv/boomchild. You can also, actually, you know what? I noticed this when I was playing my last game. I'm gonna turn my volumes up just a little bit here. I think that, there we go. I think our microphone and our background music are a little off. We'll do there. That should be good. If those levels are way out of whack, let me know. So I'm hoping I don't have to fight all of these guys again. But it looks like I may have to. Alright, so we'll come back to this room. Fairly certain these are gonna come to life. No? Produce the symbol of the king! Nope, not gonna happen. Alright. So we will come back to this area as well. Alright, so I guess we have to go back the other direction. Cool. No big deal. Please don't come to life. Alright, it came to life. No big deal. Ooh! Ooh! Oh, not this guy again. I thought we killed them. It's gonna whine incessantly. Fuck you, rune sentry. Why do you hate me so much? This is not gonna be pleasant. Now wait a second though. Where did that person come from? Did she come from this room over here? Oh, yep. Alright. Oh, it's good to know these guys are still going to haunt me in this game. I'm actually going to be very bitter if I have to fight these guys over and over and over. Mostly because I just don't enjoy their mechanics. I can't get around them. Would you die too? Nice. Yeah, but I already checked all the other doors. Cool. So, it's coming off. Hey, King Fishy, welcome. Now when I get frustrated, I'll tuck my shirt up. I don't know why. I'm trying to figure out what rings I need to put down. I don't want the equipment to location. I want the hollow. Is it the Ring of Binding? Yeah, that's the one. We'll do that one for now. Alright, let's heal up. And I have a few more spells. Nice. Alright. Oh, we gotta use the demon. This is gonna be very annoying because I don't know if you were watching me at the time, Kingfishy, but the rune sentinels took me about 70 deaths to get by because I could not figure out the timings. So we could actually be in for a long shit show right here. I'm not very fond of the fact that I have to kill these guys twice. Oh, fark. What? So how do you feel about my current predicament? However, maybe I'll get lucky and I can just go right past them. That works too. So now this is the funny part, because I don't remember how I died last time I was up here. It is actually the correct answer to laugh at my misfortune. Did this guy come to life? No. Shit, I can't remember. Oh, damn it, damn it, damn it. Did I step out here and then get wrecked? Oh, that's right, this poison room. Or a McGird. Okay. So I have to get to the other side of the room. Okay. Whew. That's a long way down. Yeah. Okay. No, run. Oh shit. Guess we fight down here. Oh, that's bad. Thank you. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. How my feet are all black. Really? Yeah, strategy, bitch. Poke. Okay, now remember that thing curses you. And out here. Something awkward happened out here, because this is where I died. Oh, that's right! Fucking spirits, god damn it. Dagger wielding. I take this guy just by. Yes. Nobody makes me bleed my own blood. I'm really hoping this leads to something like a bonfire or something nice. Hunter's black bow and an iron arrow. Or just a random item, I guess, is good too. Okay, back up. Please lock on the targets. That guy's the fastest reload in the fucking West, man. What? Is that the queen? I thought she was gone. boss fight. Oh my god, so far from the bonfire again. Alright, quick, Kingfishy. I need your backup here. Is there a bonfire between the one outside the Rune Sentry and this spot that I missed? Because that's a long way to come back if this is a boss fight. I hope you're still watching. Yes, you are. Okay, let's go find the bonfire. We should play the hot and cold game. I went down the ladders. I totally did this. Fucking ladders. Oh my god, really? Hidden wall? They just randomly bash a hidden wall? Awesome. Cool. Randomly bashed a hidden wall and found a bonfire. I guess I won't complain that much. Okay, now these guys are back. Oh, hi. Well, that's a spell. I thought I was get up. Alright, good. Alright, now I'm no longer terrified of going into this room. I'm just moderately angry and confused. God, I want to just summon something so this isn't hard. Alright. Let's drop on all our strength and power. Oh! Oh. Double Dragon Rider, huh? This is like the guy at the beginning of the game. Got another one shooting at us. I actually just took a javelin to the face. That was fantastic. Oh my goodness. Such an arrow. Oh, that's weird. My controller is currently assigned to the second port. I definitely only have one controller on my thing. Alright, so for the sake of how I run bosses, we're gonna do the old run-bys. Now I'm thinking mayhaps I should have taken a spirit in there with me. Let's go with the Great Soul Arrow. Okay, maybe the correct course of action is to kill the archer while we dodge the melee. That might be the most right. And let's get some big spells. God, I know I have better spells I can use. Alright. Let's attune some. Take off Soul Arrow. Let's put on. What does this do? Nope, not that one. Alright. See you in a couple seconds. Let's go with the pyromancy flame. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, I just learned something new. You can use Estus flasks on ladders. Alright, so what we're going to do is we are going to attempt to light up the airborne dragon rider. And that was incredibly effective. He just got two shot. Less effective on this guy. Well, it only took three tries. Three tries, King Fishy. We figured it out. Flame Swathe on the ranged guy, two shot him. That was the difference. Flame Swathe. Alright. Hey, let's do our updating. 20 bosses dead. 4 great souls. Oh, you're killing my confidence here, man. You're supposed to say, oh, that's a really hard fight. I can't believe you killed it in 2. That was incredible. You're like the best player I've ever seen in my life. Jerk. That's alright. Oh, it's another bonfire. Cool. Hey, that guy looks familiar. Hey, yo.
Oh, well met, friend.
Keep showing up in weird spots.
Good to see you well. Yes, very good indeed. I journeyed from the distant east to perfect my swordsmanship. Legend has it that powerful beings slumber in this land. A sword, it's been in my family for generations, and only a real army face any man, or beast, and none shall be.
Shh.
This land is a right mess. King's gone. The people of our the land itself is over. No better place. This land is the right.
I like this guy. He tells me things that I never would have got on my own.
No better place.
Man, this land's a real mess, isn't it? It's like, yeah, no shit, dude. You see what I just killed? So I'm gonna die because I'm being careless now. Oh, hi, you. bro. Tired of your shit, man. Oh, what? Great, I didn't actually rust. That's cool. Flame swap. Oh, he just walked right out of it. That's cool. Alright, that guy is gonna be annoying and wanna fight me in the hallway. We'll come back to him later. Let's go downstairs first. Ooh, it's a lever. Sass. That's how I work. Holy shit, get up the ladder, man. Giants and a bunch of those stupid guards again. Okay. Oh, can't get out now. So I can get these guys one at a time.
Oh.
Okay. Okay, so we go up, and we get these like weird stone zombie guys. We go in that outer area, and we get a hallway with a knight that just plays with the shield up the whole time. Oh, are there any other exits? Nope. Looks like our bro left us. Nope. Alright, well, let's go back up, I guess. I'm not too worried about... Oh, wait. Yeah, I'm not worried about 30,000 souls. That's fine. At this point, it doesn't matter anymore. Oh, that was cool. Whoa. Devoured. Dead. So I can't even get in this way? That's fantastic. Run away. Alright, I guess I have to go down. Could have warned me of that. Jerk. I'm just kidding. You know my spoiler policy. You're doing a good job. You're enjoying watching me suffer through the game. I'm sure it's more fun than your first time when you played. That's a big giant hole. Let's see what this level... Ooh, there's a door. I missed the door. Oh, it's locked. Cool. Didn't miss much. Lever? Nothing? Lever doesn't do shit. It's a great spot for a lever. Cool. Alright, I guess the only option is going up. Yeah, I can see the sassiness you turn on as you're unspoiling of stuff. You're like, oh, let's just let him waste a half hour trying to get to a door that doesn't open. Alright, so I need some good quick spells. Let's try to poison him. Alright. There we go. Oh, steady. Alright, the dark fog didn't do anything. Run, 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 run. God, I can't even get hit. Foolish of me not updating my death counter. The sass will be on. Nice. I don't know how I'm gonna kill these guys. They don't particularly take a lot of damage. Does this side wake up too? Ooh, this side only wakes up two at a time. Okay, so we attack the left side first. Only two people. And we'll use our sword. God, I'm freaking hungry. That's bad. Alright, now people want to just duel me. That's awesome. What good's a duel gonna do you? I'm only a hollow person. Only a shell of what I used to be. Should have grabbed magic weapon. I'm sure that would have been fantastic for this fight. That's okay. Whoops. Go down. Okay. Progress. Charge me. just that one. Such pain. Is my phone dead? Oh, I guess my phone died. That's fun. Oh wait, duh. Let's go get magic weapon. Yeah. Okay, dark fog coming off. Let's go with magic. Great magic weapon. And huh. Stupid ladder and its stupid long climb time. No. Alright, let's put frick is my stat, there it is. Nose itch is so bad. Oh, bless me. All the souls. That's incredibly unfortunate. Alright, so I'm getting the feeling this is going to have to be some type of an ambush attack. With the homing soul mass and a crit attack. Just bursting down somebody at the start. Hopefully. Let's do that. Let's go. Dead. Heal. Hurry. You mother. That might cost me my life. These zones. bones are so unfortunate for me. Ranged combat did nothing. Lots of death and lots of climbing, that is all I will do. I find it interesting that I have not made progress on this yet. I should probably just like go through the door and just forget about this zone. Oh, he took a lot of damage from that. sides down. Now the triple. Oh, why would I take my shield down? God, why? I miss one block and I get destroyed. Starting off strong. Swath is good. Alright, so let's equip Pyromancy then. This girl is on fire. Oh, I'll never sing that again. Oh, I actually take damage. Oh, well, that's not good. Okay. Self, we're gonna use that. Let's put on Yeah, we're just not gonna use that right away. Let's go some great combustion. Thank you. fire is working. No!
Crucials, why do you hate me?
Night, Kingfish. You have a nice night. If I don't beat the game tonight, we'll see you tomorrow. Thanks for that vote of confidence. I think you underestimate my skill, or you overestimate nothing. Never mind. I know there's a lot of game left. I'm actually probably only gonna play for another hour or so. Thank you. You can tell I'm concentrating more because I'm like leaning forward at my desk. I'm trying to figure out what's going on. Mistake. Alright, this game definitely reminds you who's in control in all aspects. Okay, so... So this way was locked. Thank you. That's a spell I can get behind. Watch, it does like zero damage.
Thank you.
Alright. 1 o'clock. If I don't make any meaningful progress by 1 o'clock, which is about 25 minutes from now, we are going to... we're gonna call it a night. And come back tomorrow with a fresh head of steam. That didn't work either. I was thinking maybe run past them all, then they'll come at me at the same time. That's a big ass hammer. Oh my god, he just run up and destroy it before it became a thing. I never thought of running out the door. Oh my god, it's so simple. I feel like a doofus now. Thank you. does a lot of fucking damage. We're gonna take this chance to go back to Majula. Stock up on effigies and other items that I may need.
Bearer of the curse until hope has fully. Anything inside an ancient being that will mock. She imparts sound, provided you find her own.
You? sense.
Kindly.
I knew you. Be around if you make it back.
I hope I do. All right. So at this point, we're just playing for a little bit longer to see how far we can get here. Oh, so that hut she was talking about. I'm totally gonna die trying to get that. That's awesome. Good job, Dark Souls. Voice is so soothing coming from inside. Almost feel like it's a guarantee something bad is about to happen.
We knew you were coming. And stop singing. We are Milfinito. We are here to sing to those bound by death and dark. We will sing here, forever. As we always have, from long, long ago. We know nothing of the world outside. And why should we? For we will never leave. Do you seek King Vendrick? But what is a king, after all? We know nothing of the world outside. For we will never leave here. When we sing, the little ones dance. The little ones grant comfort to those who bear death and dark. This is what we were taught. Is there anything wrong? Perhaps this will help. This is all that we can do. When we sing, the little ones dance. The little ones grant comfort to those who bear death and dark. This is what we were taught.
I like that rug. It really ties the room together. Thank you, young lady. Oh, there's something cursed. That thing's a strong curse too, holy shit. Thank you. was unfortunate. I think we're making it. Actually, we're making decent progress. I think I'm going to stick around for a little bit longer. Mostly because I want to see where these flying bitches are coming from. Or these singing people. But since I'm here, I'm actually going to change some spells up. It's actually eerie that there's such beautiful music going down in the background. Actually makes it even more creepy.
When we sing, the little ones dance, the little one, this.
Death 400. Cue the fireworks. Appears these guys don't respond well to all-out attacks. Is this guy gonna try and jump me when I go by? No. Yeah, we're gonna leave those alone. Oh, but if I touch the water, they don't like it. Second I touch the water, these things wave shit. Painful. The bad part is I don't even know where I'm gonna get human effigies anymore. Archduke's boots. Thank you. here. Oh my god. Freaking pop-up came onto my computer. God damn it. Died to a pop-up. Damn you, Dark Souls. Oh my god, we're all the way back here. Oh. this motherfucker. Now with that heartbreak, it's going to be time for me to go to bed. Well, this has been another very fun night. I appreciate everybody watching. This is day 14. We're getting further into the game. 402 deaths, 21 bosses. Don't know exactly how much further I gotta go, but that's half of the fun. That being said, I'm gonna end the video for today. I'm gonna upload it to YouTube. And remember, you can watch me live, twitch.tv/boomchild. Or you can check the VODs on YouTube when they come out. I totally did that wrong. twitch.tv/boomchild. And then you can, yeah, you guys know where to find me. I'm rambling.